match in 3, 2, 1, go.
The last qualification match before we break for lunch. Two blue cargo going to the lower hub. One red cargo going into the lower hub. And all robots leaving the tarmac as we move into the teleoperated period. All six robots in motion. Techno Titans lining up for the Red Alliance. Two cargo go up. Only one stays in. Blue Alliance with an initial 4-point lead. 63-40 extends it by 1 point by scoring cargo in the lower hub. 80-80 already hanging in the mid-rung with 100 seconds remaining. Marist Mantis aiming for that low hub. With Blue Alliance keeping their 5-point advantage. 16-83 answers with a score in the upper hub for the Red Alliance. Lots of contact here in qualification 12. 3-point differential. Gladiator Robotics shoots high and scores. 2 points for their alliance. And with less than a minute to go, Techno Titans picks up cargo. They line up. Gladiator Robotics pushing them around. Lots of contact here on the red side of the field. Red Alliance looking to make up that 9-point difference. And one goes in for the Red Alliance. 51-09 answers. And a blue robot is hanging from the high rung. That's 63-40. Up they go to the traversal. The Bot Brothers hanging also from the mid rung. They're looking for that ranking point with 10 seconds to go. Techno Titans secured from the mid rung in their hangar. 3 seconds now. 2, 1. Your final score coming to the screen. The Blue Alliance wins qualification match number 12, 41-24. With 21 hangar points, they take away 3 ranking points for their alliance.